one position to pick up a medal, fourth after the short program.
Very nice. Triple loop jump. He's been doing some wonderful triple revolution jumps, including a triple axel that have been really quite spectacular. Too much to the rest of his skating, and I'm not wild about his choreography, but he certainly has been doing some nice triple revolution jumps. This now. Salchow. For the stars.
Very important part of the program, obviously, here. The last man to compete tonight, still with a chance to win a medal.
Laxo. Now he has one difficult final combination left. There it is. That was a mess. When you fall like that, it really knocks it out of you. And the unfortunate part for him was that it was right here at the end of the program.
So the program concluding, and the only question in his mind right now, was it good enough to win a medal?
Well, for me, the jumps were nice, the spins were okay, the program was not particularly brilliant.
Up for Sabovcik, he's very happy because as he looks at the board, the judges are in perfect unison, all 5-8.
Well, you look at that. Now, I guess that makes me wrong on the calling of this thing. I didn't think the technical merit was as broad as it could have been. The jumps were terrific, but there wasn't a great emphasis on spins. But I guess I was wrong because all of those judges are in agreement.
First time tonight we have seen 9 marks, all similar marks, 5-8. For technical merit. Now for artistic impression, the marks are not quite as good, but you do have a 5-9 from the Yugoslav judge all the way down to 5.5.
Well, that's quite a difference of opinion, and I guess there was some emphasis on the fall at the end, marring the artistic impression. So to